Yeah, it's on.
Hi, my name is Jayden, and we're trying. You want to try? I like key lime yogurt. It's key lime pie.
Well, what is it, though? You got to show it to me.
It's a Kit Kat key lime pie. I just recently discovered that I like Kit Kat, so.
Okay, well, give it a try. I can't see Cadence because she's too tall.
I'm tall. I'm kind of iffy. No.
I kind of like this.
You kind of like Cadence just spit it into a bag.
Ew, it's Cadence!
It's a limited edition, too.
Limited edition, so you mean you're not going to open the other package and save it for years to come?
No.
Put it in time capsule?
No.
Come on.
Ew.
So,
it's good,
Cadence gave it a thumbs down. Jayden's giving it a thumbs up.
I did brush my teeth, too.
That's why it didn't taste good. Here, let me you try it.
I didn't taste good one bit. It's still in my mouth.
Oh, like she really tried it. Look. Look, guys. Yeah. It's like barely off the tip of it. Let's see.
Hey. Please
dry. Ew. That is disgusting.
What do you mean? Ew, it's still in my mouth. It's in.
That's like an.
We have 8 key lime pie.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean that I like
yogurt.
It on a Kit Kat bar.
Yogurt!
And it's green. It's got the little bread thingies in it.
Yogurt, though.
Yeah, that's a thumbs down for Mom, too. Yeah,
she could throw that over. Pie, too. Hey.
Yeah. Hey. Yep, no. So if anyone's wondering what key lime pie Kit Kat tastes like, it does not taste like key lime pie.
Yeah, it does.
I'm going to now
not
wash.
That well.
I'm brushing. I'm going to have to brush my teeth for a second time.
All right. Thanks for watching our short video. Peace out until next time.
Peace out.